close enough. Never should have come here. Is that it? Was that your best?
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
Mace, get it away from me. Get it away.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Where'd you come from? Who's there? Who's there?
Thank you. You saved him! His soul is free, I can feel it! He's such a loyal beast. Here, I'll teach you how to call him to you.
He'll help you get around this wretched place. But I'm sure he'd be much happier someplace sunnier. Goodbye, hero. Take good care of Arvak for me.
Such a good horse.
Again, my microphone isn't plugged in. I always need to check. Thank you.
Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off.
Better than this.
The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared. Our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
Bro, are you still kidding me?
Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions.
Can you move this?
Initially, you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of our most esteemed wizards. Tolfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Is that so?
See, he agrees with us too. Why don't you actually show us something?
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic.
I already have that one. See if I... Yeah, here we go.
I'll teach you all a ward. And we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells? That's what this lesson is for. Perfect time to try it out. Now, if you'll just stand right over there. I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward.
Yes?
Over there, please.
I'll be here.
Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward. You have to keep your ward up, or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt you.
It drained so quickly.
Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history.
Yes?
The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthor nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
Yes?
Dude, come on. Oh, I still have the gauntlet on.
What is it?
Dude, come on.
What now? Do you need something?
What are you doing just standing there? Come on.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as
sorry,
I was saying,
I had to do this again,
the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Is that so?
See, he agrees with us too. Why don't you actually show us something?
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells? That's what... Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up.
Oh, I still have my dragonborn ruin.
You have to keep your ward up, or else this won't work. Don't want to hurt. Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
Come here.
Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthal nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
See what you have.
Wait, what?
Maybe because I did. Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. Azura's magic.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
If you're here for sightseeing, well then you've seen the sights. Might as well head somewhere warmer.
I'll do this quest later.
You
died, Pete.
That's it
for the werewolf.
Maybe someone there.
Who's there?
Thank you. And I seriously need to do that.
You start running.
I'm on the ground myself, but if you want to go in.
Whoa!
dark. I've spent more than my share of time in caves on the
Traveler! Over here! That's close enough!
I love it. Here we go.
Never should have come here!
all day and night. What do I do?
Who's there?
Never should have come here.
I knew I heard something.
There.
Ah!
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about. I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Who's that? I knew I heard something.
That'll teach you.
Skyrim isn't very friendly for our goblins. So we must adjust.
Sorry, but they're not looking to hire any. Fine work. Here's your pay. Don't spend it all on me.
Hmm.
please. Is he the one that can do that? Oh no, it's the other one. Okay. Yeah, the Mario movie DVD is out today.
Let's move faster. The sun is... it's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean.
Alright guys, that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!